Hello students, today we will discuss about the second part of combination circuit, that is encoder and decoder. Understand what is decoder? A decoder is a combination circuit that converts binary information from n input lines to a maximum of 2 power n unique output lines. This is the general block diagram of decoder in which the n number of inputs are there and 2 power n number of output lines are there. The outputs vary from 0 to 2 power n minus 1. In this decoder, the enable line is activated when decoder is in active condition. And decoder is in deactivate condition, the enable line is 0. And we will represent the number of input to n and number of output to 2 power n. First, we understand 2 to 4 decoder, in which we know that the number of inputs is 2 and the number of outputs are 4. First, we create the truth table for this decoder. We know that the number of inputs is 2, then the maximum possible conditions are 4. We put the value from 00 to 11, and then the output is 00 to 03. First output O0 is equal to 1 when A and B equal to 0. O1 is 1 when A equals 0 and B equal 1, and so on. O2 is 1 and when A equal 1, B equal 0. O3 is 1 when A and B equal to 1. This is the general block diagram in which A and B is the input and O0 to O3 are the outputs of this decoder. This is the general circuit diagram for this. This is the main term for this, and we know that when O0 equal 1 when A and B equal 0 0, so the main term for this is A bar and B bar. So A and B both are connected to NOT gate and then connected to AND gate. So like this, O1 is A bar B, O2 is AB bar, O3 is AB. So this is the basic circuit diagram for 2 to 4 decoder. Decoder is 3 to 8 decoder. 3 to 8 decoder has 3 inputs X, Y, Z and 8 output lines D0 to D7. Based on 3 inputs, one of the 8 output is selected. In this truth table, we know that the number of inputs are 3, then the maximum possible conditions are 8. So we can put the value from 000 to 111. The 3 inputs are decoded into 8 outputs, each output representing one of the minimum of the 3 input variable. So D1 equal to D0 equal to X bar, Y bar and Z bar. This implies that when D0 equal to 1, the X, Y, Z both the values of X, Y, Z is equal to 0. So D0 equal to X bar, Y bar, Z bar. Likewise, D1 equal to X bar, Y bar, Z and so on, and final D7 equal to X, Y and Z. This is the general block diagram of a binary to octal decoder, because it is also known as binary to octal because in binary we have 3 values and in octal we have 8 values. So likewise in this decoder, the 3 inputs and 8 outputs are there, so that we can also say that this is the binary to octal decoder. In this circuit diagram, we can see that the output lines whose value is equal to represent the minimum of the binary number presently available in the input lines. And we can see that D0 equal to X bar, Y bar, Z bar. And for X, Y, Z, this is X bar because X is connected to NOT gate, and then after it is connected to AND gate, 3 input AND gate. So D0 equal to X bar, Y bar, Z bar, and so on, and final D7 equal to X, Y, Z. This decoder is also used for binary to octal conversion. The input variable may represent a binary number and the output will represent the 8 digit in the octal number system. So this is also a binary to octal conversion. To the second topic, that is encoder. Encoder is a digital circuit that performs the inverse operation of decoder. Hence, the output of decoding process is also encoding. In encoder, it is a device of it is a combinational circuit that converts binary information from two power n inputs lines to n output lines. This is a general program of encoder in which two power n number of inputs is vary from 0 to 2 power n minus 1 and n number of output lines are there. For example, we can say that if 2 power n, that is when n equal to 2 to 4 input lines and 2 output lines, this is called 2 to 4 encoder. First, we design 8-to-3 encoder. It has 8 inputs and 3 outputs that generates the corresponding binary number. We assume that only one input has a value of 1 at any given time. This encoder, we can see that the number of inputs are 8, so the number of outputs are 3. So inputs is vary from 0 to 7 and output is ABC. Only one input has a value of 1 at any time. So for 0, 0 is present when when 0 is present in the input, the number of outputs is ABC is 0, and 1 is present when ABC equal B equal 0 and C equal 1. When 2 is present in the input, the output is 0 1 0. Likewise, 7 is present in the input, the output is 1 1 1, represented in the minterms form. This is the block diagram for octal to binary encoder, in which 0 to 7 are the input for this and ABC are the outputs. We move to the circuit diagram for this encoder. We know that A is present in the, when A is equal to 1, the value of 4, 5 and 6 and 7 value are equal to 1. When B is equal to 1, when 2 or 3 or 6 or 7, all values are 1, and C equal 1 when 1, 3, 5, 7 are 1. So A is connected to 4, 5, 6 and 7. Then this line are connected for the 4 input OR gate, and final, that is the output of A. Similar, B is connected to 2, 3, 6, 7, and finally then these are connected to 4 input OR gate, and this is the value of B. And C is connected to 1, 3, 5, 7, these values are connected to 4 input OR gate, and this is the this value is C. So this is 8-to-3 encoder. Then we move to the decimal to BCD encoder. Decimal value is presented to 0 to 9 numbers, that the number of inputs are 10, and BCD encoder is values represented in the 4 bits, so the number of output is equal to 4. So we put the, in this truth table, we put the value from 0 to 9 and outputs are 8, B, C, D. Likewise, this is similar to octal to binary encoder. Octal to binary encoder, in which A value is equal to 1 when input in this input A at 8 and 9 values are 1. When B is equal to 1 when 4, 5, 6, 7 are 1. C equal to 1 when 2, 3, 6, 7 are 1. And when D equal to 1 when 1 or 3 or 5 or 7 and 9 are 1. So this is the general block diagram for encoder, decimal to BCD encoder, in which 0 to 9 are the inputs for this and ABC are the outputs. This is the logic diagram for the decimal to BCD encoder. When A value is equal to, this value is in SOP form, summation M89, that represented that A equal to 8 or 9 values are 1. B equal to 1 when 4, 5, 6, 7 values are 1, and when C is 1, 4, 2, 3, 6, 7, D is 1, 4, 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9. So we can draw the logic diagram. A equal to 1 when it is connected to 8, 9 input lines, and this is connected to 2 input OR gate, and B is connected to 4, 5, 6, 7 lines which is connected to 4 input OR gate, that is B. C is connected to 2, 3, 6, 7 lines to a 4 input OR gate, and D is connected to 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9 lines that is 5 input OR, that is connected to 5 input OR gate, that is equal to D. So this is the general general logic diagram for decimal to BCD encoder, and the basic finally the basic applications of encoder and decoder is in used in data privacy and security purpose, data compression purpose, data scan purpose. So we generally use encoder and decoder in which we encode and decode some data to communicate one to another people. Thank you.